Alrighty, we are back here with big man Henry Heinz, aka Mystic Monkey. You want to introduce yourself for those in the crowd that may not know you?
I'm Henry Heinz, Mystic Monkey in game. I'm a senior at Colorado College. This is my last collegiate game. Good game to end on.
Yeah, so I could tell your heart's still racing after those very intensive games. You want to tell us what was going through your mind through those last very intense team fights?
So perhaps? On that last game there, we realized the Lucio Mercy was just not enough heals for us, and I was like, do I switch to Ana? What do I do? But it worked out. We got our ball on point, even though our whole team got grabbed. We were able to stall it out. That was a heart racing game.
Yeah, so congrats on being crowned the Overwatch champions. Pretty exciting. What do you think of the event so far? How's it been going? This is your last year, so I'm guessing you're pretty excited to be a part of it.
Yeah, this last, I'm just excited that the last game we played was a really hard-fought game. The other team actually surprised us a lot. They got a lot better since the last time we played them.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm just excited that I got to get my heart racing on stage again for my last collegiate game.
It's been a while, yes. Yeah. Definitely exciting to get that LAN experience, that LAN feeling of competition, and like you said, your heart was kept racing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. There was a second where we thought that we would give up a map, but...
Yeah, that was looking very close. It went into overtime, and you guys were able to barely pull it off right at the very end.
I remember right at the end, I saw everybody got grabbed, and I was just going to point. I was like, all right, hopefully me and Ball can take this, but our team survived, so...
For sure, for sure. Well, any other last things you'd like to say? Maybe any shout-outs to some special people that made all this possible, perhaps?
I want to do a shout-out to my whole team. Chad has been a huge supporter of us. All of the casting squad has done an amazing job.
Thank you, thank you.
And I just hope this program continues to grow. I mean, we started the program literally last year, and now we're traveling to Texas on a school budget. We have a whole lab. I hope it just keeps on following this upward mobility trend.
Yeah, so for those of you that may not know, Henry right here was a very big help on getting this program started. So we're all very thankful for that, and we'll always keep him close to our hearts.
I'm excited to come back for an alumni game.
For sure, for sure. We'll make sure we get that set up. Well, I think that is all for us today. That is the end of Overwatch. Looks like we will now be taking another short break, and we'll see if we can bring you guys some Fortnite after that, as the finals will be coming up here soon.